Hello everyone, this is Daniel Man and this is Rocket League game, and very cool game I must tell you. So there are three game modes or four game modes in the one is soccer, and the second is hoops, and the third is snow day. So I'm going to first check out the soccer. So the stadium is going to be DFH stadium, team size 3v3, and bot difficulty is rookie. Now let's start the match and see what we are up against. So now I'm going to join the blue team. Alright, remember my team is blue. Let's get going. So I am igniting my... I hope the goal happens. No, shot on goal, but the goal failed to happen. So I have to score the ball and bring it here. So yeah, you can guess I'm not very good. And that's okay, because I tried to play it many times before and failed to do the goal. But I did manage to save the goal. So the arrow displays the ball location. So that is the only thing I can tell me to do. Come on man, give me the chance. No. Not on our side. Actually, I don't know the... I'm actually checking out the button right now. Not a good time, but there is a jump button, I know it. Come on man, show me the jump button. Get it. Okay, so the right click mouse is the jump button. Left mouse button is the igniting button. Where is the ball? So both teams have failed to conduct a good goal this time, but I think I might have a lead. Never have a lead, because I always take the ball to this side of the angle and the ball rolls up and slides down. Oh god, I'm failing. Our team is failing. Previous time I played with my team scored 5 goals and the other team had scored 0. That was a good team. Maybe those teams were 4x4. That is the reason for us to score properly. So we are finally having a goal. Did I score? Oh wow, somehow the ball went because of me. But the Rex pushed it, but still the Donald, they're showing the Donald Man score. So that is a win for me, because I scored. And so there are 2 minutes remaining, 2.25 minutes remaining for the game to end, like the soccer balls, the R, or maybe they have time to play, I don't know. But the Donovan scored it. They're telling the Donovan scored it. So that's good for me. No. Oh, I tried my best to save the goal, but you can see I just rolled over, and there is me coming and rolling over and trying to ball push, but that was too late. So no problem. We still have 2 minutes left before we can conduct another goal and to... Did I just score? No, wow, oh my god, I scored another goal, and this is all done by me. You cannot say that somebody else did. This is all done by me. I just came, igniting my fire mode, the goalkeeper failed to save. And so let's try this trick again. Coming in fast. Now this time I have failed because I pushed it someplace else. But we still have a lead by 2-1. Don't let this goal happen. Don't let the goal happen, guys. I might have a lead, but he's going to flip the ball up. Now I will come in. But my guy would ruin the chance for me even. No! Stay away! So there's 1 minute remaining. No. Oh. Guys, trying to stop. Well, if you have a friends like these, who needs enemies? Because my guys are stupid. I might have a lead here again. Yay! There we go. 3 goals done by Daniel Mann. That's it. So here I come. Flash with ignition mode. Straight to the goal. Donovan has done 3 scores. We are winning by 2 goals now. Can he do it again? Wow! 4 goals, guys. 4 goals. Donovan coming in with ignition mode and again doing the goal. So 4 goals done by Donovan. Incredible. The previously I played again, I had scored 0. 0. Can you believe that? So there are only 10 seconds remaining. Can I do it again? Oh, very close. Very close. But no, there is no more time right now. But still, we are winning the game and that's great. So there we go. The winner. This blue team, that is Donovan Mann team, and we have won. And I have unlocked something, Meta, common paint, forget the paint. This is Donovan Mann, and this is the gameplay of Rocket League football soccer match game. And thank you guys, thank you for watching. I will be uploading the snow mode and hopes, I think. So guys, this is Donovan Mann, and if you like my videos, thank you again for watching and subscribe to my channel, comment on videos, etc, etc. Thank you again, thank you guys for watching. This is Donovan, have a good day.